Hi everyone! Hello YouTube! Welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today we are going to learn our watch. What's in my bag? My bag. What I carry mostly every day when I go anywhere. Just that. Nothing much. Let's get into it. My lucky charm. Can you see that? My lucky charm is always in my bag. It acts as a light at night when I want to fetch something inside there. Just knock it out and look for anything you want. There you go. Another thing is, of course, your phone, it has to be there. So phone, so another thing, shower gel, African hair, we don't want it to shrink, so shower gel, because I don't want an umbrella in my bag, too heavy, too big, so just a little shower gel. When it rains and you're somewhere where there's nowhere to shelter. On the same note, you know, when you put that paper on your head, it smells. And it doesn't smell good. So, hairspray, when you're going to your boyfriend, then it rains. But you make my heart so bright, it feels so right. It feels so right. Another, my power bank con. Trust me, I don't know where the power bank is, but I have a power bank somewhere. Like, we'll fetch to look for it. Let me look for it. Ah, I see. And another thing is, I don't know what to call this. It's just my toolbag, because you know, things in here come in very handy. There are nail stamps, weapons, things you can use, like, let's see this. Yeah. For example, that. Yeah.
Are you serious?
Shave, when you really, really want to shave, you can use it to stab. Weapon, then you know, beauty products, things like that, etc. And another thing is very nice looking book. I do my calculations here. I write my so another thing that's in my bag is body spray, because you know, you have to perspire, you don't have to smell, so just spray anytime. Then there is this makeup bag. It doesn't have a lot because I don't use a lot. I just do an 8-year-old makeup. A little bit of makeup. That. Another thing is this. As you know, it's not important. Tissue. Because I'm a lady. You might go somewhere and need to record. You might not go somewhere and want to record something. So, teeny tiny bag plus camera, just in case. And then this is for your cards, money. coins.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please?
As I said, you have iPods to let voice out of your face so that you can listen to music and they cannot disturb you. But you cannot have iPods without. Headphones. So what else is always in my bag is headphones. Baby. Then I just found out I had another body spray, splash spray, whatever. That tells you a lot. Why should I be having two? And the last thing that is in my bag is my bag. Thank you. That is it. And bag drop.